During the month of April 2021, inventory has continued to decline despite the high demand from buyers, hitting an all-time low in April 2021. However, the average price and sales increased. A total of 4,081 homes sold during the month, a tally that is 41% more than the 2,393 sales in the same month during 2020. The median price of an Orlando home sold in April 2021 was $295,000, which is an 11.9% increase compared to the same month last year. The limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando continues to be a challenge for buyers. Compared to the same month in 2020, the number of homes on the market decreased by 65%. Compared to last month, there are 7.6% fewer properties available. There are currently 4,258 homes listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact the realtor today so you can get moving.